Yo, what's happening, guys? Back in MXGP Pro doing some more of the two-stroke career. This is round 14 of the MXGP season. Belgium, Lommel. Obviously, it's raining. Let's do it. I ain't done a rain race in a little while. Obviously, it's on double race. Pro physics, realistic difficulty. One. Got the new graphics and the new kit. In this race will have the Let's do this. Last few moments before right, here we go. Oh. Second too early. Whoa. Guys tripping. Right, let's get around these lot. Let's try and check out. Oh. Cut. Oh, moving up the track there. Starting to check out already. Oh. This bike's nice, man. This bike's got a different pipe on it now, different set of tyres. A different suspension on it as well. Oh, a bit sideways there. Oh, dodgy that section. Had a few crashes through there in the past. Last time I raced here, I crashed there twice. Right, two laps to go. Proper checked out now. Here they come. Cool, this part of the track's got an ice rink. Thank you. Oh. This bike seems to handle better with the suspension on it. So I have KYB suspension on it, and now I've got a shower. Too much front brake there. Nearly went down. Ripping. Oh. Too much. What? Kidding, mate. Ooh. Whoa, whoa. Just wheel spinning. Actually loving this track in the rain, man. You ain't got to like tiptoe around as much as you have on some of the other tracks in the rain. But you still get quite a bit of grip on this track. Sand though, isn't it? Nice. That's the first race done.
Let's take a look at the results of this first race.
Went bad, had a couple of mistakes, but nice. Right, let's do the next one now.
An exciting race.
Right, here we go. Race two, let's do it.
The director.
Best start would be nice. Right, here we go. Okay. Oh, kneeling off the track. That sound, mate, just trips out in the first corner. Monster Energy Supercross used to do that. Still does do that. Oh. Yep, that was like, I was waiting for that to happen. Oh mate, watch out, geyser. Oh man. 13th. It's all good. It's all good. I don't even think I've ever lost a race on this game yet. Like, not once. Here we go, making some moves. I'm in third already, what? Cool, first is gone, isn't he? Tixie, I need to move out of my way. Oh, he's only there. Who's that, Anstey? I think it's Max Anstey. He got the whole shot. Yeah, he's that.
Animal.
Really? Still good. Right, no more mistakes. 68 out of the way again. Right, let's go after Max. Go reeling them in. Got him. Got him. Oh! Right, two laps to go. This is like the best track in the rain on this game, if that makes sense. Ripping, man. Still get quite a lot of grip in certain places. Loving it. Come on, not there you don't. Jesus. All there, that's probably the worst corner. Checked out a bit now as well. That was well sketchy. Whoa, did not mean to do that, man. Hate it when it does that. Like I pushed one stick then and then it just scrubbed. It's alright. Whoa! Sketchy. Oh! one. Keep doing that. His leg comes off. Nice. Another round done. Good stuff, man.
Results of race two are ready. Let's scroll the rankings while
7 seconds in front. Not bad. Look at all these haters. Look at all the little faces next to their faces now. They're all red. They hate me.
A wonderful performance for a
great I did a couple of objectives as well. Nice. Good stuff. Well, there you go. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you did. I appreciate it. Subscribe if you're new. There's videos every day. Peace out.